Emotionally, she's still a child of 15. I'd like to help her regain her confidence. But that's not my job right now.